Talia. I thought you and your league would have packed your bags by now.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You're the daughter of their leader. Burning his body would have pretty much guaranteed your place at the top.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Raish's mission.
It doesn't make sense. Why would Raish kill Bruce if he was his successor?
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
Why bother killing him, then? It's not like he would have been a threat to you. What was it really about?
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him meant closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
I guess your time in Gotham has finally come to an end.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave Bruce out of this. This is between you and me. Now answer my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Alfrey, it looks like Talia's got her own mission here.
Of course she has. Why didn't you ask her about Langstrom?
I really don't want to give her anything she doesn't already have.
Good idea. Let's try and keep it that way. Hey, there's something you need to see here at the Belfry.
Sounds serious. What's going on?
Got a message from Harley Quinn. You gotta hear this.
Whenever Harley's involved, there's trouble. I'm on my way.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
I put some new info on the board. Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
Blackgate was a fort back in the colonial days. A prison was built on top of it.
Right. I remember reading about that. What are you thinking?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now.
And remember, don't trip along the way. This has been another great reminder from Nightwing.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that.
You know this escape attempt is gonna find him 3 more years.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
Party balloons and a riot? Harley can't be far.
Let's get out of here!
Definitely why I'm here.
Mm-hmm. Was it too much to ask for you to visit earlier?
You have some information for Batman. What is it?
Wait a second. This means that Bats is dead. For real? Me to profile some criminals. An academy being a brilliant psychiatrist.
With the added experience of being an actual criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
No more games, Harley. Show me what you've got.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Or you could just give me the whole book.
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
From Harley Quinn. Yeah, this is definitely what I studied library sciences for.
Hey, Beast! You better...
Hold it right there! What, never seen a crime fighter before?
Now keep me waiting!
An elevator back by processing. That probably leads to the basement.
Processing cell breach. Containment in progress.
Tonight is looking up.
I've got to show you how I work.
Watch this.
Better check that. You're under arrest.
Likes to string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find? Time to check the card catalog. Interesting. This must be what Harley was looking for. I think I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
This must be tied into what Batman was looking into.
What Harley wants from that particular record.
No telling what Harley's thinking, but I'm sure she has a good reason.
I can't leave these criminals alone for one second. You're back. Am I done running errands?
Gibby. Now, how will I get this to you? Anna.
Ta-da! You really can't ever do anything the easy way, can you, Harley?
Through. Andrew! Andrew!
Now. Now, what part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
We have new clues for the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Ms. Gordon?
I can't believe I let Harley play me. She got away, and who knows what else she has up her sleeve.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Nothing concrete, but she does love to play with the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
Profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Doubt she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot. The Penguin. He's like everyone else in here. Except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax. dick. We got this.
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They have a lot of unstable materials in that building. I'll go take a look. No surprise there.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I'll get out of your hair after you answer some questions.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed. I should give Blackgate more credit. You've been lonely doing your time without your friends.
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who busted them out and why.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
That doesn't scare me.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it!
Thank you. Belfry, Penguin isn't feeling helpful. Whatever he knows or doesn't, he won't tell.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Copy that. Thanks.
There's new information on the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedo guests of the Iceberg Lounge. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.
Penguin refused to talk. It's like he doesn't take us seriously.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so preoccupied with Batman's last case, we've neglected the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Not to mention Oswald's own business dealings. Maybe if we mess with those, plus a few other crimes, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess sometimes I need to look at things through Batman's eyes.
Funny, he used to say the same thing about Batgirl. An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to...